Our next award is for Best Marketing and Sales Head Turnaround Performance.
So as we had discussed, one was overall, this is turnaround. You know, when you actually get into a turnaround phase, it is very important that you don't hit a U-turn. And to avoid a U-turn in a turnaround, you know what is ICE? Internal combustion engine, I'm sure. So the new ICE to manage the turnaround is innovation, collaboration, and execution. And this company, which is about to come, this person has managed the innovation, collaboration, and execution very well. So let's hear it, who the winner is, by inviting.
Yes, I think we would like to invite the
Okay, so in case, so Nikunj sir, in case
Nikunj,
you missed...
Nikunj sir, if you can please come.
I'm sure you would have missed your gym today, yes. Sir. So can we have you again?
And the rap star is...
Mr. S.N. Barman, Tata Motors. TVBU.
Yeah, we know. So Mr. Berman had to go to London on a very immediate, important trip. He was here last year to receive the same award. This is the second time for him. Mr. Berman, we are missing you. I hope you can make your flight on time today. Let's see if he surprises us.
Mr. S.N. Berman, Vice President, Sales, Marketing and Customer Care, Tata Motors, has been a part of the Indian automobile industry for nearly three decades. He joined Tata Motors in 2015 and has been instrumental for turnaround of the company. Earlier, he worked with MSIL and pioneered new business drivers such as rural market penetration, Wheels of India, etc. Sir, would you like to say something on his behalf?
Okay, I think, you know, he couldn't make it. In fact, he wanted to join this particular award. I think he was very proud to receive this award. From his side, I would like to thank, you know, Vaib for this award, and Anuj, of course. In fact, you know, in his leadership, he has joined around 30 months back, Tata Motors from Maruti. There was not a single month where we degrew. I think, you know, phenomenal, you know, I think we got a leader in us, you know, like Mr. S.N. Berman. So turnaround, just a beginning, I think. Our market share currently is still not in double digits. I think with his leadership, I think, you know, we would be challenging at least top three very soon. Thank you very much.
Great, fantastic. And you know, if you see these points, you know, market share improved to 5.8%, the NPS, Net Promoter Score, from 9 to 14. Friends, it is not that easy to increase these figures. You know, when the NPS for TML went from 9 to 14, it was headlines. If you Google this, a lot of media channels and newspapers have covered this. So the turnaround is happening, and it's a great story for last year, FY 17-18.
Thank you, Anuj.